Not what I expected.
Not what I expected.
Holy moly. That's going to take some braking.
That one that there last Wednesday, it had a little bit more of a crack to it, but I don't know how many swings were on it. Guy, I mean, it's been years a few times.
That bat, oh man, that bat just, that hurts my hands to hear that.
Challenge, hard. And it's probably, hard, it's not forgiving at all, is it? Probably not. Look at that. Yeah, that flexes a lot.
Woo-hoo! Okay, that fucking handle's good. The barrel's hard. Just hard. The
barrel's hard?
Yeah.
But is it gonna flex too much with that mass?
Nah. If the barrel breaks in, it won't.
It doesn't swing bad, though. It's just super smooth.
Wind's a little tough right now too. You can feel it now.
Yeah, but I mean, you can hear that barrel.
Yeah.
That motherfucker.
It hurts. You miss on that bat, you know it.
I know I'm old, but it hurts. I can feel it in both of my wrists.
That's gonna be a 40-year-old bat. Bigger 40.
Unless it breaks in. Barrel breaks down a little bit.
Back up.
if this...
Yeah, once that barrel breaks in, that's going to be an awesome bet. Yeah. I mean, because it's weighted, right? And it's got flint.
If that barrel breaks, yeah.
It's got to make 300 of those bands. That guy's talking about, you know, tweaking it and changing. You know, that's, you know, if you get a new batch made, you can't, you know.
So that's what the musical guy said. That you, obviously, every time you make something, it's better, the better. So,
what's that? Oh, what's that Louisville? The richest superior.
Yeah,
that's a
Jason Kuhn was telling me about it. He goes, "I need to get y'all one. Need to try it."
I said, "Well, I'll just ask West for it." Well, I could send him a word. Could send him one. Just he wanted something to just, you know.
Yeah.
But, it? You know what I mean?
Hard, yeah. That's an understatement. Stiff.
Hurts my hands.
Your vibration?
Yeah, both hands. And that's the ball you hit good.
Back came in last week. We waited for the new 2021 Beamer 80s.
Yeah.
So she took them off, took the flappers off, and have them embroidered.
He's such a good guy.
Yeah, he is.
He's had his first kid.
Yeah, that's right. I saw that. You hit? He's like, "Trey, I know you now, so you just call me if you need something." I said, "Thank you, buddy."
You hear it? It's starting to lighten up.
Lighten up a little bit.
Doesn't have that real tingy.
Close to that. So the handle was
10 something. So they put all the weight in the handle. So it was, I think it was